I have some exciting news to share with you. The Coast Guard is generating the service's first operating forces for the cyberspace domain. We started building and training a cyber protection team, or CPT, in February. And when completed at the end of 2019, the Coast Guard CPT will be a 39-person operational maneuver element of Coast Guard active, reserve, and civilian personnel that is organized, trained, equipped, and assessed to joint standards of the Department of Defense Cyber Mission Force. The CPT is part of the Coast Guard's deployable specialized forces, just as tactical law enforcement teams, strike teams, and maritime security response teams are part of the deployable specialized forces community. The Coast Guard CPT is fully interoperable with other military cyber mission force teams and with the Department of Homeland Security cybersecurity operation teams. The Coast Guard CPT will defend the Coast Guard portion of the DoD information networks by maneuvering inside our networks and radio frequency spectrum against adversaries and threats to assure Coast Guard missions. As a small service, we rely on multi-mission units. The CPT will follow that model. The CPT will also have a specific role under Coast Guard authorities to protect maritime critical infrastructure. That means providing area, district, and sector commanders with tailorable, deployable cybersecurity support elements during specific incident response to advise the operational commanders in their response efforts. The Coast Guard is also detailing a CPT squad starting August 2017 to the Department of Homeland Security to perform missions as part of DHS hunt and incident response teams for .gov and .com incidents, including industrial control systems for national critical infrastructure. The CPT will also integrate with Department of Defense teams as part of the joint force. The CPT already conducted its first joint operations in May with only a small element in place, and we will continue to operate as we build, train, and improve readiness. There are already challenging and exciting opportunities available now for officers, enlisted personnel, and civilians in Coast Guard Cyber. Do you have what it takes to serve in Coast Guard Cyber? We need people who can think critically, make difficult decisions, and help us navigate these new waters. So keep an eye out for more information as we begin to advertise these opportunities to become part of operations in this new domain.